When I first came to KU my freshman year, I got all those pamphlets about like undergraduate research award. I literally assumed it was only for upperclassmen. But surprisingly, it's pretty simple to get started at KU in some form of research. The focus of our project is on plant hairs or trichomes. And right now our goal is to use virus-induced gene silencing or VIGs to silence a gene in the plant to make it do something different. A lot of professors actually want undergraduates in their lab. That's cool in a lot of ways because you can find something you want to do here, no matter what your interest is. What's important is to get the experience for it and to see, is research even something I want to do? And that's a great thing because graduate schools nowadays are much more competitive and they want to see, have you ever been in a lab? Do you even know if you want to do this? I'm so glad I started in this lab because it's not like my career yet. It could be one day, but now I know at least it's a possible path.